play. Iris, shut down.
Well, I got bad news and worse news. The bad news is that Brenda's a fugitive now. She made it out before they could grab her, but it sounds like they have her holed up in the sewers. And the worst news, Olive found out and went to find Brenda on her own. I told her it's probably a trap, but she wouldn't listen. I already sent you Olive's coordinates. Please, find her and keep her safe.
Thank you.
What are you doing here? Let me guess. Hal sent you, huh? Well, you can't stop me either. I don't care if it's a trap. I have to help Brenda. I'll go alone if I have to. But since you're already here, would you mind coming with? All right. I'm ready to go right now. Are you? Getting a call from Hal. He found us Brenda's position. What? Oh, I must be seeing things. All these officers are out here looking for Brenda? That's gotta be overkill. What should we do? We're so close. At this rate, they'll catch Brenda and us for sure. Think, Olive, think! Oh, okay, I think I've got a plan. Listen. Brenda is pretty far from here, right? And from the looks of it, every obvious route to her location is on serious lockdown. But there's always a back door. That's right. I want you to find that back door. Some way I could slip through undetected. I'd just slow you down, so I'll wait here where it's safe until you find it. But don't worry. You can count on me for support, just like always.
Officers up ahead. Use your iris to check the officers' positions before moving ahead. We can't take any chances. Be there for canal inspections. It doesn't look like we can use it right now.
Infra iris, shut down. Iris, start up. Iris, shut down. Start.
careful. There's one of them at the top of that ladder.
Iris,
don't forget to use your iris.
Information display.
Are you there? Watch your step. There's a big group of officers below you. They haven't noticed you're right over their heads. A different route. Where that officer just came from. Aha! The control room is right on the other side of that door. If you can get in there, you should be able to drain the water and clear us a pathway.
Iris, start up.
Backup. Looks like we've got an intruder. Presumed armed and dangerous. All units on high alert.
Intruder alert.
Quick, get up. You got caught. Let's try that again. Keep an...
Ah!
need backup. Looks like we've got an intruder. Presumed armed and dangerous. All units on high alert.
Made it sound like someone's always posted there, so be careful about getting caught. They're right in front of the door to the control room. Could you distract them? See you down below.
You know, I'm really glad you came with me. Let's keep going. We'll reach Brenda in no time. You know, I first met Brenda on the day Neuron was founded. And it was love at first sight, but, like, for friends. Of course, we couldn't be more different, personality-wise. But I don't know, maybe that's why. She's so smart, you know, and so together. She helped me out a lot while I was still getting used to the job. So now it's my turn to help her. We've got to get her away from the commander before it's too late. Brenda always acts like a tough cookie, but she's got to be scared right now. Let's keep moving. Security's pretty thick here, too. I don't see any good hiding spots. But it looks like this is the only path to Brenda. An alarm? And the dimensional stability levels are dropping! No!
This ain't good! All units, I want everyone on full alert!
There's something wrong. The whole facility feels unstable. That means Brenda's in danger too. We've got to hurry. Not to worry. Even I can handle aberrations. Going. A gate overhead. Look out, here they come. Took care of all those Chimeras. I honestly don't know what I would have done if you hadn't shown up. Thank you so much. Okay, we better keep moving. This way. The intel I've got says Brenda should be right on the other side of that wall.
Hey! Are you two okay? Hold tight, I'm on my way there as we speak.
Here comes the cavalry, huh, Hal? Anyway, this intel of yours better be good.
Jeez! You're welcome, by the way. Anyway, you can see the wall, right? Brenda should be on the other side. Don't try to fight it. Just run. Get somewhere safe now.
Incredible. Thanks to you, Brenda's as good as saved. Just a little further.